On behalf of expertvillage.com, I'm David with Friendly Computers, and I'm here to tell you about Wi-Fi connections, not only in restaurants, but also in hotels, and now going citywide. Some of the places that's popular when you're traveling around, you want to find, especially if you're in business, a nice hotel, which you're going to be able to get onto your laptop and be able to do your business work. Many hotels now offer the Wi-Fi connection. They all usually have a secure wireless connection, and for a nominal fee or absolutely nothing at all, you'll be able to connect to their wireless signals. Now, if you can't get into one of those hotels that have the Wi-Fi, a lot of restaurants now, to include McDonald's and Burger King, now also offer wireless connections there, where you'll be able to go sit down, eat your Big Mac or Whopper, and do whatever type of business or gaming or check your email that you want to do. But on top of that, not only is that, but the cities now, some cities are actually offering a wireless Wi-Fi connection for the whole city to where you can get connected and get up and running. Now, how long is that going to be for everybody to do that? Really don't know. They have different forms of wireless going to individual houses currently in some of the smaller cities, but they do eventually, and I believe either will have wireless going to every city or going to fiber optics.